channel. Today I have an English lesson for you guys. It's normal English, but advanced English. So let's start. First is friendly normal English and sociable in advanced English. So you can say that a person is friendly. So either you can say a person is friendly or he is sociable. Next, strange and bizarre. So suppose you were discussing something with someone and you found it strange. So either you can say the discussion was strange or it was bizarre. Right? Or wrong. The next, irritating and pesky. So if you have a younger brother and he's irritating, you can say he's pesky. Okay, now for the next one. Imagine that tonight you're going for a movie and you were shocked to see the price of the ticket. Or you were flabbergasted to see the price of the ticket. So, flabbergasted is the advanced form of shocked. Next, so yesterday you went for a spa massage and the oil was scented or it was aromatic. So aromatic comes from aroma, which is beautiful smell. So the oil was aromatic. Okay. So last month I went to a valley for some occasion, and the view of the valley was stunning, or it was enchanting. So enchanting is the advanced form of stunning. Both mean it was really beautiful and nice. So, once you were walking in a park and the trash can was open, it was stinking or it was malodorous. It was so smelly. It means that it was malodorous. Next is foundation versus bedrock. So, honesty is the foundation of long-lasting friendship. Or honesty is the bedrock of long-lasting friendship. So, if you have studied science, you might know that bedrock is the bottom layer of all soils. So, there's bedrock, then other layers come on top. It's a strong, strong, strong thing which holds the whole thing together. Same with honesty, which holds the long-lasting friendship together. Okay, so morning it was sunny and now it's raining. The weather is unpredictable or it is erratic. So erratic is the advanced form of unpredictable. Okay, now for the last and final one. So, if someone is wise enough, you can say that he or she is wise enough to avoid any outright dispute. Or, they're sagacious enough to avoid any outright dispute. So that's it for today's video. Hopefully it was useful to you. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye!